Do we have less chest physiotherapy techniques? Before I answer, let me tell you, I always give an example to my students that there are three main types of problems that can be seen in different disease and disorders. First is biochemical, second is anatomical or structural, and third one is mechanical. Most of the biochemical problems can be treated by medicine or by other relevant means. Most of the anatomical or structural problems are in need of a surgical intervention, and most of the mechanical problems can only be treated by physiotherapy. Now remember the golden statement: as long as there will be an existence of human being on the earth, there will be need for physiotherapy and physiotherapist. Now let me give you an answer that do we have less chest physiotherapy techniques? Now it has always been taught we have less techniques, but it is not true. We have many techniques. Just to have a look at few of them. First, positioning, postural drainage, breathing exercise, autogenic drainage, ACBT, active cycle of breathing technique, coughing and huffing, inspiratory muscle training, breath control exercise, chest PNF, early mobilization, dyspnea relieving technique, aerobic exercise, etc. These are the manual techniques. Now let us have a look at the techniques which can be given with the help of instruments. Flutter, high frequency chest wall oscillation, incentive spirometer, IPPB, insufflators and exufflators, humidifier, nebulizer, vibrators, manual hyperinflation by using ambu bag, ambulatory manual rebreathing unit bag, suctioning with the help of suctioning apparatus, inspiratory muscle trainer. Now apart from this also we have many other techniques, other important approaches that can be given. Yoga, like a pranayama, acupuncture, relaxation can be given, physiological method, psychological method and combined method. Physiological methods of relaxation are Laura Mitchell's, Jacobson's, Borkowicz, Poppins, etc. Psychological relaxation methods are goal-directed visualization and visual imagery technique, and combined effect it includes breathing exercise, yoga, etc. Hydrotherapy can also be given, steam inhalation can also be given. So we have so many techniques and approaches are available. Learn it, use it and treat the patient. Just to revise you once again, manual techniques which you can give, which is very important, is positioning, postural drainage, breathing exercise, autogenic drainage, ACBT, coughing, huffing, inspiratory muscle training, breath control exercise, chest PNF, early mobilization, dyspnea relieving technique and aerobic exercise. Apart from this also, we have many more techniques and approaches, and it can be divided into traditional approach as well as recent advances. So again I will say, okay, learn it, use it and treat the patient. Thank you very much for watching.